Vin.
What class are you in?
Fiber arts.
What projects have you done in your room?
So we learned how to do sewing, and then we did, we eco-printed fabric, and then we did tie-dyeing shirts.
What is your favorite part of camp?
Probably meeting new friends and being with people.
What is your name?
Derek.
What class are you in?
Fiber arts.
What are your projects in order?
Sewing bracelets, and tie-dye.
What is your name?
My name is Kendrick Gagne.
What class are you in?
I'm in General Mayhem. We ended up making sculptures out of wax that we melted down from crayons. After that, we took some piano keys and we made those into different projects that we got to choose for ourselves. And then after that, we started making a bench, or several benches.
What is your favorite part of camp?
Just getting to come here and meet everybody.
What is your name?
Kendall.
What class are you in?
Visual arts.
What are your projects in order?
Building, painting, and drawing.
Thank you. Get light out.
I represent.